Hey, this is Frank. Welcome back to my channel. My MR2 is back up in the air. And let me show you what we're up to today. Today we are putting in stage 8 bolts on the inner CV joints. So they will replace these factory bolts. In case that you don't know, stage 8 are a specific kind of safety bolt, and you can see from the illustration the bolt has a little cover, a cam-shaped cover, and it is held in place by a spring clip. And these are sold for a large number of applications. One of them is the MR2 inner CV joint. I got these from Prime MR2, which is a pretty good vendor. They have a good selection of performance stuff for the MR2, and I've had pretty good luck with them. Let's have a quick look at how these stage 8 bolts work. First, you have the bolt, you put it in, you torque it to the desired torque. It has a 12.10 millimeter socket. Once it's torqued on, you take the locking cover and you slip it on. Okay, and this should prevent the bolt from turning. Next, we get this snap link plier engaged into the snap link. Okay, and now we can open it with the plier. Then we take the snap link plier and we slip the bolt, we slip the snap link right over the bolt. There's a groove in the bolt that the snap link fits in, and now this cover is locked in place. The cover, the cam of the cover, locks the bolt in place, and it's all secure. We're gonna put these new stage 8 bolts in two at a time. So in case that you're wondering, these bolts come out with an 8 millimeter hex, and you can usually get them loosened up by just putting on the parking brake, and make sure that the hex is well seated in the bolts. So I have gone around and replaced all of the bolts. Okay, and all 6 of them have been replaced, and I'm using brand new hardware. These brand new horseshoe washers, original from Toyota. They're cheap, so why not? And now we're ready to torque the bolts. The correct torque for these bolts is 48 foot-pounds. I got the torque wrench with the 12.10 millimeter socket. I'm gonna do these bolts two at a time. Okay. And I have the parking brake set. The parking brake is set, and this allows me to get these nice and tight. And I may actually be able to, well, there's one. That was not too bad. Let's see if you get this other one. There we go. Can we get any more of these while we're here? Okay, there's two more we can get. And maybe this one. Let's see, can we get into here? Yes. So for the two bolts that are on top that we did not do, we're gonna just lower the car, undo the parking brake, turn the axle, and do the last two bolts. And there we go. Here is a close-up view of one of these installed on the axle. And the snap link is in place in the groove, the cover is in place and this bolt is not going anywhere. So there we go, we got all six of these stage 8 bolts set with their cams and their snap links. Thanks for watching.